souls up.
Now top of the wall, it moves down to Barzell behind Eberle. As we see Fellows shoots and scores! Power play goal for Kiefer Fellows! And the Islanders have the 1-0 lead.
Collins now the head coach of the New York Rangers. There's a shot and a goal from Kiefer Fellows.
Terrific pass from, I believe that was Fritzy. Again, you talk about the wherewithal, the hockey savvy to put yourself in the right position.
Here's Bellows, left side, he shoots and scores! Kiefer Bellows lights the lamp of the Sound Tigers, leading 1-0. A rebound goal in front, the Sound Tigers lead it. 4:43 to play in the first period, it's 1-0 Sound Tigers. Settles a bouncing puck on the backhand, trying to lower his shoulder, hands it to Wahlstrom, he scores!